It's a love affair. Pat Toomey and Wall Street. Wall Street's given Toomey $2.7 million in contributions, and Toomey supported privatizing Social Security in the stock market. Wall Street would profit with hundreds of billions in fees, even if the market crashed and people lost everything. Pat Toomey, Wall Street. It may be love for them, but it's heartache for the rest of us. Majority Forward is responsible for the content of this advertising.